What shot were you on that? You think that was a drum?
The way it was pulling, I think so, yeah.
Oh?
Yeah.
I just had a little piece of
shrimp and a little piece of clam on there.
Oh, maybe. Maybe a boy or a big drum.
Big drum.
I just cranked my drag all the way down, I tightened it, and then I just started cranking it in, just muscling it. I didn't want it to get me snagged up on a rock. I didn't want it to swim me all the way to the end of the jetty. I really felt like with this rod and with this reel setup, I got like 80 pound shock feeder. This is a nice heavy rod, heavy reel. I just started cranking it, and it worked because I brought it in quick, landed it quick, didn't tangle anyone up. But that was a lot of casts before I could get one.
Yeah.
I missed one fish. And I finally landed. Thank you. That's another one off my bucket list. Every day I'm knocking something off my bucket list.
Crazy.
This one. gotta check it again. I think there was a big black drum on this one. Yeah, I tied on a shock leader now, but I was using my catch-all rig. See? This is the catch-all rig that we sell here. But it catches everything. I was going for a little bait, but I ended up hooking onto a really big drum. Probably put some more bait on here. And these rigs work everywhere. Everywhere I go, you can catch fish on this rig. Anglers. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! That's a nice one, man.
Yeah!
You see the bite?
Yeah!
You see the bite?
It's right on the surface.
Thank you.
time to change out my leader. Maybe one more fish. Maybe one more fish.
Thank you to everyone on the jetty for helping us and, you know, for giving us a bit support, for being so welcoming.